with Adam Larson and William Legison will step into the lineup in the absence of Klefbom. So all hands on deck for the Oilers.
The Oilers start their top line. Leon Draisaitl, Nugent Hopkins, and Yamamoto.
First time we've seen top line versus top line. It was the Krejci line versus the Draisaitl line to start, but right away Bergeron jumps over the boards.
Bjork stopped by Smith.
Job by Bear to be on that spot. Anders Bjork with a nice speed play here to get in on the...
Breslin, quick pass for Marchand. Marchand throws it in front, and it bounces off of Nurse and is stopped by Smith. Sheahan with a steal. Can't get by Torrey Krug. Corrali can't get it out, though. Jones to the middle for Gagne. Gagne backhand! Larson's shot. That was blocked by Bjork. Close to opening the scoring. Scotiabank, Wednesday night hockey. Chase on. Tied up there by Carlo. Haas puts it right on net to Garas. Pastrnak turns, tries to get it on net. Bear stayed with him. Lost his stick, but Pastrnak could not get the shot. Here's Marchand. Marchand centering pass. Bergeron scores! Patrice Bergeron puts the Bruins ahead. It's 1-0.
Get the puck out of the zone, but watch how quickly they regroup, get to the blue line, to Marchand wide, and then bang, right on the tape of Bergeron, he walks in with a perfect move to the forehand. That's why you can never let your guard down when the perfection line's on the ice. And Patrice Bergeron gets his team on the board.
Yeah, six-game point streak.
Control, you can't control all the other things, but you can say, I'm going to be better than that guy across from me.
Bergeron wins the draw. Pastrnak across to Greslick. Greslick trying to go up high on Smith, but Smith makes the save and covers. Joined by DeBrusk, gets it back to Krug. Bergeron, now to Krug. Marchand plays catch. Krug with a shot. Great save by Smith through traffic. Charlie Coyle lets it go for Torrey Krug. 10 seconds left to go with a man advantage. Grizzlies. Krug hammers that shot, and Smith makes the save. He'll hang on. Marchand. Torrey Krug at the line. Pastrnak throws it towards the net. Sharp angle shot. Bergeron up there as well. Marchand. Pass for DeBrusk. Hopped over his stick. Here's Bergeron to Pastrnak. Puts it on net. Smith save. He'll hang on to it. Bounces it. Greslick. McAvoy. Coyle in front. Great save by Smith. Second opportunity. Bounces just wide. On the way to the bench. 7 minutes and 27 seconds of ice time in that first period as Adam Larson lets it go and Tuukka Rask put it into the net. Wagner took down Nugent Hopkins outside the line as Draisaitl plays it for Larson. Shot stopped by Rask and then the rebound deflected up over top of the net. Works it slowly back to Jones and then gets the return feed quickly across the blue line. Gives it to Alex Chiasson. Rebound there is cleared away by Greslick. Lagesson and Benning on the blue line as Danton Heinen goes cross ice and finds Brad Marchand. A wrist shot! And that is gloved by Smith. Then he'll hang on. Pastrnak to Krug. Marchand. Krug. Right back to Marchand to the middle for Bergeron. And snap that shot and Smith makes the save. No rebound. Krejci. Gets triple team. Gets it to Coyle. Coyle to McAvoy. McAvoy deflected off the stick of Heinen and Smith had to be sharp and was.
Strong force down low. Good job by him to protect that puck. Get it back to McAvoy. This one redirected nicely in the high slot by Heinen. That's not an easy save for Mike Smith, who's able to pick that up and react to it. That's a shot by design. And look at that glove hand come up in a hurry.
Oilers storm across the blue line. Four of them. Draisaitl touches the middle. Backhand. Stopped by Rask. Rebound loose. Ends up behind the net and Wagner's got it. Team on the board. Scotiabank Wednesday Night Hockey here on Sports. Chiasson is in front. Nugent Hopkins puts it on net. Rebound there for Yamamoto. Whacks away at it. Draisaitl has it now. Plays it back to Nurse.
Between the two twin towers. 6'5", Brandon Carlo, 6'9". Zdeno Chara, he's right in the mix, jamming away at that puck and finds a way to get one, two opportunities. Draisaitl with the recovery. But a good job by Chiasson initially to stand his ground in front of Rask. And then Yamamoto, he's seen so often, he's just...
Nugent Hopkins works his way in, drops it for Nurse. Nurse, wrist shot through traffic. Rask makes the save, and he'll hang on. It was Chason providing the screen. Draisaitl down low. Nurse throws it towards the net, and Rask caught that as he looked through Chason. Patrice Bergeron, 8:28 of the first. Bjork. Presley lets it go. Rebound in front. Trying to jam that home was the Brusque. It's Scotiabank Wednesday Night Hockey on Sports. Tyler Benson picks it up on the near side. He'll work it back up top for Ethan Bear. Across for Nugent Hopkins. Gagne back to Nugent Hopkins. Chason in front against Chera. They go at it. Here is Bear. Shot through. Trebek scores! Power play goal!
And they get possession back again. That stills the penalty kill. And they move it around. And then the wrister by Bear. Just a great job to change this angle a bit. Make sure it gets through. And it tips en route. It's Gagne in the high slot. You watch him. Bang, right there. Just a great job by him to reach out, tip that down en route.
Tuukka Rask cleared away, but it comes to the stick of David Krejci. Krejci to the middle. Snapping his shot is Bergeron. Back up top it comes. William Lagesson to Nugent Hopkins. He'll give it to Binning. Binning. Wrist shot. Rask took it up high. Juggled it for a second, and he'll hang on to it. And Gagne, who had the power play goal out there now, gets it to Nugent Hopkins, stopped by Charlie Coyle. Nurse back in his own zone, hounded by Coyle. Here is Charlie Coyle, poke check by Smith.
With a long reach, strong stick, and right here, just kind of reaches in, a little tap of the stick, steals the puck, and then he tries to go to the backhand, back to the forehand. That was a great poke check by Mike Smith, but on that play, you're going to see Nurse come down right there hard. On the stick, anytime you turn that stick over and come down that aggressively, it's an easy call, and he doesn't like it.
Bergeron to Pastrnak. Pastrnak snaps a shot, rang it off the bar. Chera shot, stopped by Smith. David Pastrnak rings it off the post.
Defensive zone, but Pastrnak always so dangerous. Doesn't need a whole lot of space. It's that quick wrister snapshot that he gets away and rings it off the bar far side.
Under a minute to go in regulation time. Nugent Hopkins with the puck. Nugent Hopkins moves in, feeds it in front, and Tuukka Rask makes the save. Chason on the doorstep. Smith will hang on to it, and this game is going to overtime. Leon Draisaitl and Ethan Bear out against Charlie Coyle, Jake DeBrusque, and this guy, Charlie McAvoy. Nurse crisscrossing with Draisaitl. Nurse now driving the net against Pastrnak. Hit the side of the cage. Krejci up front for Pastrnak. A chance to win the game. Pastrnak scores! David Pastrnak. 43 goals on the season. The Bruins win this one in overtime.
Can set up and then a little flip pass to area. It's Pastrnak. He takes off David Krejci. Just puts it into a spot. He skates into it. And boy, oh boy, does he ever make that look easy at top speed. This move here, he's done this quite a few times this year. Loves to go backhand five hole. Have to respect the shot. And he does it so quick. Pulls Smith from left to right. Tucks it between. And the Bruins pull this one out in overtime.
He's now tied for the league lead with Mr. Matthews, 43 goals on the season for that guy, David Pastrnak.